been appearing in pantomimes for nearly 50 years, but has his doubts about whether this one will go ahead.
Right. Book your tickets now.
We have a lovely cow, and if you have to have social distancing, the cow will be the longest cow in the business. I'm wary of playing to an audience that is going to be restricted in as much as with masks, perhaps, not sitting all together, so many reasons.
So the pantomime's massive for us. It's about a quarter of the year.
Brick Lane Music Hall is a treasure trove of costumes and props. But with the government's furlough scheme winding down, Vincent has had to hand staff their notice.
I mean, we could turn on a sixpence if given a chance. But now that we've not got the support from government, now that we've had to let staff go, and it'll be almost like starting again.
The government says it's providing unprecedented financial assistance, but the industry is calling for clarity on whether this year's panto season can go on. Cries of, oh yes it will, are growing fainter by the day. Chloe Keady, ITV News.